with the thing that's gonna take the longest part of this is a freaking catch up a bit.
Tell me when you hit play.
It's already recording.
It's already recording?
It's already recording. This is probably where I'll get a little messy.
Yeah, probably.
I'll go and do the video and then explain it later before I edit it. I don't know how much to use in it. Oh, well, the bottle's got covered in it.
You put it upside down, you put it upside right. Shake it again.
It's breathing now. The bottle is breathing.
That chicken's being nosy. You being nosy, good girl?
It ain't gonna hurt him.
No. Ain't gonna hurt him.
It's just come on, baby. Come on, baby. Go that way. Go that way, Shane.
Take a while, probably. You can still see it on camera, right?
Yeah.
Let's see what the vinegar does. This might be a faster reaction here.
What was that?
It's still breathing over there. That wasn't that impressive. You guys have been breathing for a while, you hear it?
Mm-hmm.
Now for the fun part though. Let's try that hook first since we know it works pretty good. Got all over the freaking Mentos. If we know that hook works the best, but no one else I've seen try any other sodas besides that hook and coke. So that's what we're doing. Hey Gene, this is the fun part.
You seen this before?
Just drop four in there, ain't bottle.
Get the lid in one, get the lid in the other hand, that way we can try to get on fast enough.
I ain't gonna get it on fast enough. I already know I'm not going to. I already know I'm not getting it on there fast enough.
Put it on tape. Put the tape together.
There's no way you're getting that lid on fast enough. No way.
Throw the other one back. Drop it back in there. One came out. Put the lid on it. Shake it now.
I don't think that's going to do anything. We'll see.
Nothing.
Well, it's gonna be fresher in the bottle, that's for daggum certain. Alright. That was done, Coke. Let's try a normal Coke now. Okay. Open it too fast. I think that one went higher.
I think the Diet Coke went higher, don't you?
Yeah, that goes a little higher. Alright, Dean. Store brand Coke. See the difference in it.
I wasn't doing nothing.
Okay, so far those are better.
Yeah.
I'm putting the same amount in each one.
Yeah, four in each one. And did the Mountain Dew next?
Mountain Dew next. I don't think that would make that explode. It would just make it bubble real bad, but somebody can use vinegar. I've never seen Mountain Dew Mentos before, y'all. Let's see how this does. Break it open. Okay, so far those are the best.
So far the two Cokes at higher.
That Coke was the highest, that's second. That's this one less than that. I hate to do this to a perfectly good Dr. Pepper, but you know, actually you can tell the difference just by looking at each bottle, how much each one costs. I'm all lined up. Just messy all over them all too.
No, the ketchup's all over that one.
They're putting mountains of Mentos and like whole rolls in them. Only doing four. That's the best one. That's why I prefer the best soda. I'm curious, did we see anything else or done?
Throw Mentos in there.
Just get a fresh cup, get some vinegar and Mentos. Zip up that.
Purple.
I'm doing one of these ones. That one's already got a chemical reaction inside of it. I'm trying both. The one that's had the baking soda, the one without it. I don't even know if it says to do one of these two.
Two.
Must have had no reaction at all.
Nothing.
Not a thing. We'll just make it have a reaction. And it eat away at the Mentos. I figured I came breathing over here. Still going, this one's dying out. This one's had a larger reaction in it. It looks like the ketchup's turning back into a tomato. It did help the Mentos disintegrate though. I don't know what caused that to happen. Yeah, the Dr. Pepper went higher, but it still has more liquid than the Diet Coke. Alright, we good.